This is a book written by Balakrishnan, and this is an excellent math book. If you're trying to learn discrete math, this one is pretty good. It might not be the best one for beginners, but it's certainly a good value. It's a Dover book, so you can get it for only a few dollars. I'll leave a link in the description. Do you know of any other Indian math books? Let me know in the comments below.